just a little kid, I saw a scary movie about a crazy lunatic, you see. He tried to kill these people on vacation with an axe that I imagine that this dude was after me. Well, laying in my bed that night, afraid and wide awake, I promise you I saw a shadow move. But when I felt the evil spirit, that was it. I knew right then exactly what to do. I took authority in Christ. All fear flew away. I stood bold as a lion and ran it off when it heard me say,
"Did you say the monster's in my house?"
You're nothing but a demon. It's time.